Aloha and welcome back to SteamWorld Dig 2 on Fade Panther. And we're gonna go talk with Rose. What's stopping you? Come on. It's strange. The tube back to the Oasis isn't working. Curiouser and curiouser. Yeah, I figured as much. Missed one. That feeling I got still hanging around. Something's definitely not right. Rosie's got a lot of explaining to do once we get back to the Oasis. Should have been more suspicious from the start. If you were more suspicious then, I'd probably still be alone in the temple. Now let's get out of this dream. Everyone gone. This is creeping me out. Here we go, folks. This thing is looking really ominous when it's open. Are you sure you want to go through? I think we have to, Fen. Okay, let's see what that big shiner's got cooking in here. The reactor. Shouldn't have come back here. What are you doing? Let him go, Rose! Do you know how many Shiners were hurt because of him? Capturing him? He's a monster. Now he's just a battery for my mech suit. And I finally am strong enough to keep your kind out. You lied to me. I used you. You're a tool. And I needed someone to disable those pesky devices. He built them to draw all the power from my fusion distillery. No more. The reactor will give me what I need to control my kin, an endless supply of moon juice. They will have no reason to wander off. They will stay safe and show me the respect I deserve. So that's what you meant when you said Shiners were deranged and dangerous. It's unstable, yeah, I think so much. You're insane. Probably should have got the upgrade that allows my pick to bounce the projectiles back. Motherfucker! Oh, you're really getting aggressive, aren't you? Ah, thank you. Oh, ten. Rusty! The reactor, it's gonna blow. Earthquakes would destroy everything. We must get out of here. Scrap that. We'll make it out together. Hey, this thing's going haywire. Let's get out of here, now. Ha ha ha. Professor Sherman's rocket. We need to get back up to town now. Oh, come on, you don't have access to your frickin' grappling hook? I can understand not jumping, I mean, it's rusty, but the grappling hook, you don't have access to that? Come on, Finn. We have to hurry. There's no way we'll be able to make it up to the city like this. But I can get the two of you out in time. No. There's no time to argue.
Something. Oh, okay.
So that was SteamWorld Dig 2. I don't think I can go through that again. I hope to see you in the next video. Until then, have fun, be safe, and aloha.